I'll run that list, both those lists by you when we come back here on North Lake.
Randy Rosarena double dipping in the Bronx.
There's a swing and a drive deep to the alley in left center field, sailing into Death Valley and gone! Another home run! A Rosarena over the 399 sign, and it's 6-0 Rays, and boos are raining down on Nestor Cortez.
Rays radio on Sirius XM, the first of two homers for a Rosarena. He knocked in three, Tampa Bay hit four long balls on their way to a 9-1 win over the Yankees. Dodge Bradley earned the win with seven innings of 12.
In 2 miles, use the left two lanes to take the I-55 North exit towards St. Louis.
Cash said the move was non-disciplinary. It was made because of family personal reasons. It did not qualify under the Major League Bereavement Family Medical Emergency List. The Braves re-signed Andy Rosario 2 weeks ago. He made his mark today. Swing and a fly ball driven well and deep to right field. That ball is sailing and it is gone! Eddie Rosario! Welcome back to Truist Park! What a shot from Eddie! A laser! Towards the right field foul ball. We've seen that before. And it's a brand new ball.
So this thing is telling us there may be an alternate route. Signs were saying that, but maybe so I know the sign that says it.
I saw that. In half a mile, use the left two lanes. Take the I-55 North exit toward St. Louis. Use the left two lanes to take the I-55 North exit.
Okay, so now we're headed in the right direction.
Welcome to Arkansas.
Arkansas.
Right two lanes to turn slightly right, stay on I-55 North, signs for Blytheville.
bonus time.
Bonus time.
Continue for 110 miles.
How are you doing? Are you okay?
Yeah. Thank you. and they were rattly, so I went, I...
Yeah, okay, I remember it. Okay, they must have made it in. Thank you. check and see what hotel. I put this in for like New Madrid. Just
hang on a second.
What?
Hang on. Okay, what?
I put this in for New Madrid.
New Madrid.
Yeah. Just
hotels in New Madrid.
I did it to get the directional thing going.
Oh.
But that's an hour 18 minutes.
Oh.
I'll get there around 6:30. That's probably.
That's about that. Yeah.
So that's a good one. What did Kelly say?
Oh, I was telling her the spoons in between the cup. Okay, so what am I doing?
Checking to see what hotels might be in New Madrid.
New Madrid, is that Arkansas or?
I think it's Illinois.
Travel Lodge, Travel Inn, Red Roof, Wyndham, Marston.
Did you say Wyndham?
Wyndham, Marston. Oh, Travel Lodge by Wyndham, Marston. There's a lot in Sykeston, but that's half hour north, and I'm not exactly sure it's on 55.
Oh, yeah.
Portageville.
Pittsburgh Rins, how far?
Here's a Drury Inns.
What?
Here's a Drury Inns in Haiti, Caruthersville. It is 47 minutes from here.
It's off of 55?
Yes. What's today's date? Is it the 20th?
Yeah, Saturday the 20th.
Two queen beds deluxe. 114 member, 120 non-member.
Okay.
Upper floor deluxe. It's a little more. I don't need an upper floor.
Yeah. This one is along 55?
Yes. Book now, right? It was like 47 minutes away.
Yeah, that's perfect. Huh?
Yeah, I agree. Account number 43. What direct bill account number? No, credit card. Expired.
DB?
No. It can scan the card.
That 12-hour drive, so that'll be
on I-55 North for 42 miles.
Thank you.
Or you mean Happy Hamburger at this bar and grill?
Yeah, like a piece of the hamburger.
Didn't want to have a longer ride home, but there was no way, or considering we were saving a day.
Yeah.
And we can get out.
If you ever want to have you and I take Cheryl out for retirement or whatever.
Yeah.
I'm not pushing it.